That's right. We're on live. We're going to get this thing done one way or another. What's up to y'all?
Here is my new guide dog, Pawnee. She is spelled P-A-W-N-E-E. She's a black lab, solid black. She is 21 inches tall, about 54 pounds. She's full of energy. She's about 21 months old. She was born February 3rd of 2018. And let me tell you guys, it's been a big transition. From, you know, working my second dog, big roller coaster of emotions, and I'm just so grateful that the instructors have matched me to such a beautiful, precious girl that I'm so happy to call mine. As you guys all know, I've had a hard time with letting my Samantha go, and. And I think it's ready, you know, I'm ready to finally move forward. I love my Samantha to death and I'll never forget her, but it's time to start my new chapter in life. And I'm so grateful to have my new eyes and to get me around and be my new little diva. Again, I thank you guys all for following along and encouraging me and sending me words of love and supporting me through all this. Couldn't have done it without my parents' support, my siblings, and my husband. We can't wait to get home to him and start a new family together with Pawnee and our other babies. Thank you guys, and I'm just happy to be here.